This is Senator John Kennedy, the Democratic nominee for the presidency of the United States. One of the problems which concerns me most is our failure to meet the problem of medical care for our older citizens. Some of them are in ill health. Some of them are in your family. And yet under present laws, before they can receive any assistance in the payment of their medical bills, which may be expensive, they must take a pauper's oath. They must say that they are medically indigent. I believe that the way to meet this problem is the way Franklin Roosevelt met it in the Social Security Act of 1935. I believe that people during their working years would want to contribute so that when they retired, when they reached the age of 65 for men or 62 for women, then they can receive assistance in paying their bills. They pay their own way. They live in dignity. They get protection. This is the way it ought to be done. This is the sound way. And I can assure you that if we're successful, we're going to pass this bill next January.